nothing but a seawall.
Excuse my language. So, starting a new playthrough of Subnautica. Never played this before. I have watched some. Oh, different. Crashland. I guess I'll just play the original. Without hunger or thirst. I think we should play survival, right? This game. Oh, the average is going pretty good. I think. I mean, it's going up, but I have a lot of days with bad average that need to fall off before the average settles out. You know, I am. Past couple day, I've had an average of over 5 users, so. As soon as those lower days falls off, I'll off them.
Yeah.
Launch in 3.
Be in a better position.
1.
Fire extinguisher? Oh, where is it?
have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
I guess that means it's all empty.
Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
I guess I don't have an oxygen tank.
Oxygen.
Oh, that was close. This game might lack action. Which I know some might appreciate no shooting. But it's not very clear on what to do either. Inventory full. I thought I could eat it, but maybe not. Cave sulfur and silicone rubber. Do I even need this stuff? Seems like a lot. How do you destroy it? Okay, so I need cave, sulfur, and silicon rubber. Get the radio working. Probably have to craft that rubber too. I should have looked at what you needed for that.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Unlikely, but plausible. Was this always here? It's dark. It's scurry. radiation. Oh, so I don't want to go near that. Okay. Oh, that would have goodies for me.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Short range scans suggest this biome
this
supports
not
extensive
be great.
Biodiversity.
Not gonna make it. Oh my gosh.
It connects to a number of small cave networks.
Last very long, guys. Mushrooms, but I don't know. You delete.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
Really would like to deconstruct. I think that would be something easy. can do like nothing with it. This would be good to understand how to use the flare.
Oxygen. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Instructions so far aren't great. Maybe I should see what it takes to craft a tank. I could stay under longer. What's up? How you doing? Figure this game out. So I can make a glass in titanium. Oh, grapevine seed cluster. That's good, I can make batteries. Find some copper. Oh, I died, I think. Get some of them to the... What do you do for work, Flintstone? Close. Oh.
Blueprint acquired.
Nice, working from home. That's awesome.
Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Man, I need to. Pipes. Okay. Oh, so it was using all that scrap metal. This cave. Volcano or something, huh? those caves we were in. Alright, one up. Caves. This is a good spot. Let's see how we deploy this thing. Some coffee. If only you could drink it, huh? Alright, I'm gonna use this now. That's not what I want to Now I can drop stuff. Understand how I'm supposed to deploy this thing so I can start. I just struggling. Yeah. Is it up? I don't know what I'm talking. Hey, good morning, Bella. I'm struggling trying to figure this game out. That way.
30 seconds.
Well, what's the point of having this if I can't use it? How do you use it? This janky pipe system. Okay, so I do get close to it and it refills. Ah, alright. That's cool. I do.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
So hard to get to go in the right direction. Keep going down. Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that pipe.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Try. Have any of you all played this before? I have, confusing that with something else. What's that?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Very much water. I get more water. Survival game. Pick that one out.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
How to get water, that's kind of concerning.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah. How? To where my pump was. Likely going to die because I don't have any water. Position in the water so I can put it down here. Situation out.
detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Seconds. Fluid intake immediately.
I'm just gonna die because I don't know how. Do I make water?
If anybody knows how to make water, I might just have to cheat and look it up, because
oh. bladder fish.
Yeah.
Because that's obvious. I'm no longer thirsty. Decomposing cooked. See, that took my water level down, eating that fish. Not super helpful. I like finding bladder fish. Looks like there would be a way to mark where my little air pump thing was.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
That give me oxygen when it came out? It did, look at that. Look at that. Loading system. Thank you. Give me some more. Seconds. For how entertaining this game is. You or for me, really.
Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Oh, environmental biome.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I don't like the way you're looking at me. Morning. I appreciate you stopping by. Meters. I don't even have a compass, so I don't even know what direction. Is in. Mother Slug, how's it going?
The Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
What's that? Some kind of detonation? That's not good. I feel like that was an important message I should have heard. Is that my breathing thing over there? Quantum destination. What? So I just started it, and honestly, I'm confused. So, it seems really difficult to make water. It doesn't really tell you much. I've heard great things and I've watched gameplay before, and so that's why I wanted to play it. But I don't know I don't know enough, I guess. Any tips? Basically, how do I... What's the best way to get water? Because that's... I mean, I died once of thirst, basically.
Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
Oops, herbs and spices. You funny lady. How do you scan? I didn't even know you could scan. Have way too many mushrooms. Because I thought you could eat them. Drop a bunch. Bladderfish. How do you scan? I mean, I guess I can just look it up. Controllers. Or do you just mean kind of like looking around? We made that noise when I drop things in real life. Okay, I have to craft it. So I'm gonna go to this cave over here because they said there was sulfur down there. So I need to find that. So you played through this game, I take it. Yep. glad you stopped by. It's the best way to get this stupid pipe. I don't want it to go down.
30 seconds.
Time setting pipes that. Alright, let's just go.
Seek fluid intake.
It's always something, I tell you.
Thirty seconds.
Any trick to laying this pipe? System is here. Friendly.
Thirty seconds.
That's not good at all. Let's go to the surface. We'll probably head back to boat.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Small balloon looking fish. Okay.
Synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Keep that in mind, thank you. Tools. Scanner. Oh, so I need to make a battery. And then that should be good. Copper.
Basically a bunch of copper. Maybe very little water. See if we can does it take
immediately. Okay. Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7,
what's that mean?
6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Let's blow it up. Like I should be concerned. Feet from those exploding fish inside their pods. Oh, the sulfur? Give me much water. Thanks, buddy.
Hey, look, we can be friends. Seen any of those puffy fish?
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Seek fluid intake immediately.
I have been trying to seek fluid intake. Caves all night. Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing. Seek fluid intake.
Jeez. We should pick up more flares. You are, but I would catch you. Can't pick you up. What's that thing? Gotcha.
30 seconds. seek fluid intake immediately.
Okay. It's okay to cook it for now. This thing.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Some caves. Up all that. I have a lot. Do you think I need more? I have some on my ship, on my pod. Oh, I need sulfur. Oh, wait. Find. Oh, wow. Hey, listen. No. Oh, okay. Well. found something. Hey, look at that. My water, my water's full. Those were pufferfish? What's the best way to catch them? It's a good water source, right?
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
This cave wasn't too big. Guess I missed something. Gotcha. Oh, is that sulfur? All right. Oh yeah, that shows it right there. Okay, let's do it. Do I have the wiring mesh or whatever?
Thank you.
Did I not? I thought I brought some of that over.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Sweet. Copper ore. How do I refine that or whatever? Good to have him. Knife is a good thing to have.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Battery.
New blueprint acquired.
Xenia, titanium.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
I'll scan everything, okay.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
that's a self-scan. Oxygen. I thought I needed that for something. Yeah, that's super helpful. There's a whole bunch of them over here. Come here. Clutch for moving through caves faster. I think I did. Well, yeah, I think I got. I think I scanned the butterfish. Again. He's feisty. Yeah, looks like I scanned it. Some caves over here. This might be a good place to set up my other. Caves down there. What's this? Salt. Thanks for your help.
A common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
I need to go find that. Sulfur. Was it? Was it? Hey, I have a question. What's the best way to mark the location of these air pumps?
Hmm. Life Pod 3 uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Is the sea glider.
Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
To find the other piece of this glider.
detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
Found one piece of the glider, and it said one of two, so I need to find one more. That's what I'm looking for. I figured it would be near. So I found one, and I found a bunch of scrap metal.
Seconds.
Oh, you can open them? I've seen a few. How do you open them? Do I need these eggs? Not let me pick it up. So I just need picking them up, it's just scanning them.
Oxygen.
helpful.
Fiber mesh I need for radiation suit. Was taking my food down.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Why would you? Okay. One, I think. I have one of those. How do you check what you're wearing? Yeah, standard. I have a standard tank. I need silver. I have glass. Thank you. I have more, but I can make more. So I just need silver.
Recommended. fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.30 seconds.
Bunch of boxes, huh?
Seconds.
I think I have both of those now.
Seconds.
I guess I should probably go see what I need, huh? Yeah, I bet. Let's see.
Battery. Copper wire.
So I think I have everything except for... What's needed for a battery again? Yeah. So I can... Oh, it's power cell. Battery. Okay, so I basically need a bunch of copper. Need to find copper, it looks like, huh? Let's go find some. Those, right?
Mother underscore slug just followed. Much love.
Thank you for the follow. Some copper. Appreciate all your help too. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm sure I'm gonna need a lot more help. But it seems like take a minute. Yeah, definitely. I was struggling, like, because it really doesn't tell you a whole lot. You would think that it would tell you more because, like, this person I'm playing has some base knowledge, right? So it would be, would have been good to know, like, kind of what that base knowledge is. The glider.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships, they run low on engine grease. They send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
The cured fish takes longer to spoil, right? Some salt. It's got a light. Probably don't need to carry around this repair tool.
Seek fluid intake.
Can I drink underwater?
Vital signs stabilizing.
It's funny. Oh, how do you turn? Oh, toggle lights.
Oxygen.
Thank you.
30 seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
That should make a radiation suit, huh? massive danger. Okay. My inventory must be full.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Can I go rescue some folks?
Thank you.
appropriate I need. Copper and mushrooms. We still have a couple mushrooms. Only one. So I need to get. I should have a lot of titanium. I've got a few mushrooms. Probably just gonna be playing for about 20 more minutes or so. Attack.
integrating new PDA data.
Like a submarine, I guess.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
I think I'll probably just call it here. I'm usually on this time weekday mornings, so if you want to come hang out, definitely appreciate all your help. Thank you.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I... blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
All right. Save it there. Again, thanks for all your help, and thank you everybody for hanging out. Continue tomorrow. I wasn't sure about the game when I first started, but I think it's starting to pick up now that I understand more of what I'm doing. Thanks to the help, obviously. Let's see who's on.
Pretty good at getting the bomb plant over at the bomb site here with B, so.
Got my boy Shenlong on, he's playing Pal World. Let's see you guys over there. All right, well, I hope you guys come back tomorrow, and we will continue on. Again, thank you. Hope you guys have a great day.
Thinking, yeah, but what if?